To change lock screen time in Windows 7, right-click on the desktop. Click Personalization. Click Screen Saver. In the Wait box, choose time you want. Click on Resume, display log on screen, and then click OK. Thank you for watching.